Example 9.16 show that integral 0 to pi by 2 dx divided by 4 plus 5 into sin x, that is equal to 1 by 3 into log 2. So that is the type of the function, the types of the integral function. So this is the special type of the integral function. So that is not used to integration by part, directly applied to the substitution method. Is it is not eligible for the this integration. So by using for this method is the antiderivative of the type. So the type of the integral value is dx divided by a cos x b sin x. In denominator value is going to a into some terms, b into some terms. Some terms means is a trigonometrical function. Okay, now the only use for u is equal to tan x by 2, cos x equal to 1 minus u square divided by 1 plus u square. Next, sin x is equal to 2u divided by 1 plus u square. Next, dx replaced by 2du divided by 1 plus v square. That is the formula. Okay, by using for this formula only. So, first of all, solution, the given integral values is concerned to I 0 to pi by 2. Next, dx divided by 4 plus 5 into sin x is equal to 1 by 3 into log of 2. Okay, ma? So now substituting the value of the outside substituting value is u is equal to the first one tan x by 2. Next, cos x, that is not given to cos x, let us take the sin x value. So sin x is equal to 2u divided by 1 plus u square. Next, dx, dx equal to 2du divided by 1 plus u square. Okay, so in variable x is going to u value. Now replace the limit, so that is called that x is equal to 0, which implies u is equal to tan 0, tan 0 value 0. X is equal to pi by 2, which implies u is equal to tan, so this one pi by 2, that is called pi by 4, pi by 4 means 1. So therefore, replace the value of integral 0 to pi by 2, dx divided by 4 plus 5 into sin x. Now replace the values means first one 0. 0 is going to 0 only. Next, pi by 2 is equal to 1 only. Okay, ma? dx replaced by 2 du divided by 1 plus u square, the whole divided by next one 4. 4 is not changed. Next one 5. 5 is not changes. Sin x replaced by 2u divided by 1 plus u square. Okay. Next, that is equal to integral of 0 to 1. 0 to 1. The numerator value 2 du divided by 1 plus u square, the whole divided by next one 4 into this one cross multiplication. Let us take the cross multiplication of the denominator term, 4 into 1 plus u square plus 5 into 2u, it is whole divided by 1 plus u square. So 1 plus u square, 1 plus u square cancel, is equal to integral of into 0 to 1, is equal to integral of 0 to 1. Now 2 du divided by, this is also inside multiplication, 4 plus 4 u square plus, so next one 5 10 u. Okay, so that is 10 u, right? Let us take the common value of this term, is a common value 4, this is a common value. So that is equal to integral of 0 to 1 2 into du divided by 2 is a common value. So common value of 2 is remaining with 2 plus 2u square plus 5u. Okay, so 2 cancel out. Next, in denominator the coefficient of x square value is going to outside, the coefficient of x square value is going to outside, the remaining values is coming. So that is equal to, integral of into 0 to 1 du divided by again common value of 2, 2 is a common value, remaining 1 plus u square plus 5 by 2 into u. It is clear to understand for this steps. So again common 2 for 2. Okay, ma. So is equal to integral of 1 by 2, that is a 1 by 2 integral of 0 to 1 du divided by 1 plus u square plus 5 by 2 into u plus 1. That is the denominator is going to the perfect square. That is convert to the perfect square. So that is equal to 1 by 2 into integral of 0 to 1 into du divided by u square plus 5 by 2 into u. 5 by 2 into u. So the coefficient of u value means 5 by 2. 5 by 2. Square divided by 2 is equal to 5 by 4. 5 by 4 the whole square, 25 divided by 16. 5 by 4 is equal to 25 divided by 16. So this one plus 25 divided by 16 minus 25 divided by 16 plus 1. That is the concept of is going to the perfect square. Is going to perfect square. The coefficient of u value. The coefficient of u value is going to denominator of 2. Is divided by 2. And then squaring on the both terms, so plus one term plus one term minus, so that is equal to 1 by 2 into integral of 0 to 1 into du divided by, so this one first term, second term, third term means u plus 5 by 4 u plus 5 by 4 the whole square minus, this is cross multiplication, 25 plus 16 divided by 16. So that is equal to 1 by 2 into integral of 0 to 1 into du divided by u plus 5 by 4 the whole square. Next to minus of into this one, 9 by 9 divided by 4 the whole square. 9 divided by 4 the whole square. Okay, it's clear. So that is the important point. So it is the formula of integral of dx divided by x square minus a square. That is the formula. So this is the formula of this term, is integral of dx divided by first one x square, second one a square. So x square minus a square, that is equal to 1 by 2 a into log of x minus a divided by x plus a. That is the formula. Okay. By using this formula, x replaced by u plus 5 by 4, a replaced by 3 by 2, okay, 3 by 2. So this is 5 by 4, okay, is equal to 1 by 2 into 1 by 2 into a value. So the coefficient of a, the a value means this one, so 9 by 2, 3 by 3 by 4. Next one, log of into u plus 5 by 4 minus 2. Okay, ma, u plus 5 by 2 minus 9 by 2. 9 means 3 by 2. Next divided by, next u plus 5 by 4 plus 3 by 2, the upper limit, the lower limit. So upper limit means 1, the lower limit means 0. That is the upper limit and then lower limit. Okay. Now is going to the upper limit and the lower limit. That is equal to. So next one. So the first terms means this is 1 by 4. 1 by 2. That is called 4 into 3 by 4. Okay. Next one. Log of into. So this one u plus, for this one is u plus 2 by 4 divided by this one 8 by 4 u plus 8 by 4, okay, 0 to 1. So 4 cancels equal to 1 by 3. It's clear. Next log of into u plus this one cancels equal to 1 by 2, denominator cancels equal to 2, u plus 2. Okay, the limit 0 to 1. Now apply the limit of upper and lower limit. It is equal to 1 by 3 into upper limit log of into upper limit means 1. So 1 plus 1 by 2 divided by 1 plus 2 minus lower limit for totally fully 0. That is called 0 plus 1 by 2 divided by 0 plus 2. Okay, right. So is equal to 1 by 3 into the first term log of into. So this one 3 by 2 plus divided by 3. 3 by 2 divided by 3. 3 by 2 divided by 3. Listen here. 1 plus 1 by 2 is equal to cross multiplication 2 plus 1. 3 by 2 divided by 3. Okay, first one completed. Next minus of into. 1 by 2 divided by log of 1 by 2 by 2. 1 by 2 by 2 equal to 1 by 3 into. So this one cancel. Log of into 1 by 2 minus log of into 1 by 4. Okay, ma. 1 by 2. This one, one only answer. So that is equal to 1 by 3 into. That is the form of log m. Next one, log n formula. Okay, ma. Log m minus log n formula. Log of this one, log of 1 by 2 minus log 1. Log 1 is going to log 1, it is not log 1. So this one, 1 by 4. Okay, that is called this one. 1 by 2 is going to 1 by 2, 2 is going to denominator. Already having to denominator 2 is equal to 2 to 4. That is log 1 by 2 divided by 1 by 4. That is the answer. Is equal to 1 by 3 into log of into. So 1 by 2 into 4. So 2 into 4 is equal to 2. Is equal to 1 by 3 into log 2. So therefore I is equal to 1 by 3 into log 2. We get the solution. Okay.